Hey Dillian, what's up?
What's going on, people? Happy, whatever day it is, happy day in Maverick Country. We're super excited. What's up, Patrick?
I'm doing good. How about you?
I'm doing a bougie. A bourgeois. You know a bourgeois mean?
Yeah.
It's the French version of bougie, so yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, what's going on? Where are we going? What are we doing?
I don't know. It's up to you.
Oh, well then look here. I'm about to show you around this campus. It's about to be on and popping. You're about to see all of the ins and outs of UTA.
So where are you from?
I'm from Beaumont, Texas, and so that's about like 5 hours away from here. Southeast Texas, next to the Louisiana border, so if you like some good Cajun food, best in believe that's one of the best. Oh, I hear Beyonce. You hear Beyonce? It's a, yeah. I love Beyonce, yes. That's another fun fact about me, you know. But yeah, so we're also walking right outside the MAC. Super excited, you know.
What made you come to UTA?
The ETA because it was the furthest away from home. It's about 5 hours away from Beaumont, so I was like, I want to get away. What else? What's going on here?
So cats or dogs?
Dogs, definitely. I love puppies.
Alright, if animals could talk, which would be the most annoying?
Oh, most annoying? I would definitely, you know, something that can already talk is a parrot. They can talk even more. Annoying. I cannot deal with it. Shut that bird up.
Alright, and what is your favorite music genre?
R&B and pop. Duh.
And pineapple on pizza, yes or no?
Oh, that's a no. If
no?
You put pineapple on pizza, you cannot be friends with me.
Really now?
I'm sorry.
Okay. If you owned a restaurant, what food would it serve?
Y'all, I love me some fried chicken. Fried chicken is honestly the best. Fried chicken with some macaroni and cheese, some soul food. Oh, that's the way to my heart.
What food do you crave the most often?
I always eat at McDonald's for some strange reason. You know, I have the McDonald's app, so it's kind of weird.
Alright. And what was the last thing that you Googled?
Let's see, because I know I Googled. Oh. The real tea is the last thing that I Googled was the faculty and staff yearly salary. And so I Googled that on the Shard Horn just to see who all gets paid what. And that was this morning.
Okay, and then what is your best habit?
One of my best habits is, I'd probably say, dancing and procrastinating at the same time.
Dancing and procrastinating at the same time? How's that done?
Look here, whenever my friends be like, hey, Dylan, we're hanging out. Let's go hang out. I was like, I really have this homework to do. They're like, oh, you can do this homework there. No homework gets done. They turn on Beyonce and I start dancing. And I'm procrastinating at the same time.
What skill would you like to master?
One skill that I would love to master, I wish that I was able to do a backflip. Like, I always wanted to be able to, like, tumble, rumble, and flip all over the place, like a cheerleader, you know?
And what would you go back and change about your college experience?
One thing that I would go back and change about my college experience would have to be, like, I definitely wanted to start a YouTube channel from the first year that I was in college all the way until now.
Okay. And then what advice would you give to a transfer student here at UTA?
I would definitely tell them to reach for the stars, but you know, that's like a corny way of saying, you know, do it all. But I definitely want to say is that this is a new experience. Don't let other people determine your success. You determine your success for you.
All right, Dylan. Well, you have a great day.
TTYL. Peace out.
See ya.